Hello everybody, Toby here again with the 216 Auto Restoration. And today I'm gonna talk about the Tusk rear window and the installation of it. Just arrived. Box is beat up. Pretty good, ordered it from Rocky Mountain ATV, but this one came from Kentucky, not from their store, and Utah. My windshield came in a wooden crate, boxed very well. It was awesome and super, super fast shipping. Ordered these on Friday. Windshield and the roof came in yesterday, and the rear window came in today from Kentucky, so that's pretty impressive. Well, what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna install this rear window here. I'm going by the instructions. It says to remove all this Lexan coating off of it, or whatever type of protective coating it has on it. Looks like pretty good stuff, pretty sticky. Nice little logo there. So take it all off and make sure you have all your components, all your fasteners and your rivets. Place your rear Tusk window on a clean, smooth, remove plastic film. Remove any accessories that may conflict. Place the bottom corners of the window and the channel of the roll cage. You need to flex the middle of the window towards the rear of the machine to get it to slide in between the roll cage. Work the window down the curve of the window and up the roll cage. Be sure that the middle tabs are pushed. Pushed on the inside of the roll bar. Use the M6 bolts on the upper left and right hand quarters. I don't drop one of these like I did the last time. I'll just set these here until I get this in here. These are going through here. Stuff. Just set this up here. Get this turned around. Took my seats out so I'd have access. Stand on the metal bars in here. Off my head. It says to on the inside rails. See how the curve of this goes like that. Pretty much does match the curvature of the window. Nice.
feels like it's gonna snap. This is rolled it down on the curve of the window. Two tabs on the inside. Let me grab a couple bolts while I got it here. See, they go in here, these pre-drilled spots. Two tabs to be on the inside, which is kind of a feat. On the shelf. Hard. Get one of these started just to hold the thing in place and get the other side up in there. Hopefully. It doesn't look too bad. Just tightened up. Snug with my fingers. Tabs are on the inside, like it says. Okay, so done all of that. Up the five, used two bolts in upper left and right hand corners of the window like I did up there. Tabs are on the inside.
Says install the two loop clamps with the window on the inside of the roll bar. Loop clamps will sandwich the window. Use the M6 by 1.0 by 20 millimeter bolts. Image 4, just like that. Okay.
Step on something, break anything. Much room on that. Damn. Is it this way? A little bit. Get that to move. Loosen this one up too. Give me a little, hopefully it'll give me a little flex here. Just get the barn out there. wrench on that, that would be easier. I can hold it with my hand. Started. That was quite the feat.
Such simple stuff.
Nothing hard sometimes. Thank you. thought I had it. Must be the bolt and nut meter. Seen from the end, I guess.
Let's go find another bolt or nut. Yeah. Toby here, signing out. Thank you. Take care.